A man is dead tonight after being hit by a car in North Las Vegas. Now, this happened around 3 a.m. this morning, and officers say that they were called to the intersection of Fusilier and Jubilance Point. The man in his 20s was transported to UMC, where he was pronounced dead. This investigation is still ongoing, and we're going to keep you updated on air and online as we learn more details. And tonight,